A boisterous, jumping dog can be overwhelming, even for the most dog-loving guest. Teaching your dog to greet visitors calmly not only protects your furniture but also creates a positive first impression. Here's a step-by-step guide to help you achieve this. Understanding your dog's behavior. Before starting training, it's essential to understand why your dog behaves the way they do. Is it excitement, fear, or a combination of both? Knowing the root cause can help you tailor your training approach. 1. Excitement. This is often the culprit. Dogs associate the arrival of people with fun and treats, leading to over-the-top greetings. 2. Fear. Some dogs might bark or cower due to fear of strangers. 3. Protective instincts. Your dog may perceive guests as a threat to their territory. Creating a calm environment. A calm home environment sets the stage for calm behavior. 1. Manage your own energy. Dogs pick up on your emotions. If you're excited when guests arrive, your dog will be too. 2. Establish a routine. Consistency helps your dog anticipate events. 3. Create a designated space, a quiet, comfortable area where your dog can retreat when overwhelmed. A well-trained dog is easier to manage. Basic commands like sit, stay, and come are essential building blocks. 1. Practice regularly. Short, frequent training sessions are more effective than long, infrequent ones. 2. Positive reinforcement. Reward your dog with treats, praise, or toys for obeying commands. 3. Consistency. Ensure everyone in the household uses the same commands and reward system. If you are interested in other dog training videos, check out some of our playlists and discover even more information about dogs. Once your dog has a good grasp of basic commands, you can start teaching them to greet calmly. 1. The "leave it" command. This is crucial. Teach your dog to ignore distractions, including guests. 2. Introduce visitors gradually. Start with low-key visits, building up to larger gatherings. 3. Practice with different people. Expose your dog to various individuals to prevent overexcitement with specific people. 4. Ignore jumping. Never reward jumping by petting or talking to your dog while they're excited. 5. Teach a greeting behavior. Replace jumping with a calmer alternative, like sitting or shaking paws. One. Visitor arrival. As the doorbell rings, move your dog to a designated spot and ask them to sit or stay. 2. Controlled introduction. Once your dog is calm, allow a brief, low-key interaction with the visitor. 3. Build duration. Gradually increase the time your dog can spend with the visitor without getting overly excited. 4. Practice, practice, practice. Consistent reinforcement is key to long-term success. One. Desensitization. If your dog is fearful, gradually expose them to new people and situations. 2. Professional help. If you're struggling, consider consulting a professional dog trainer. 3. Patience. Training takes time. Don't get discouraged by setbacks. Remember, every dog is different. What works for one might not work for another. Be patient, consistent, and most importantly, enjoy the process of building a stronger bond with your furry friend. Thanks for watching the video. Do you want to be a good pack leader and stop your dog's behavioral problems for good? Check out the first link in the description and get your dog training video series absolutely free. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more dog-related content. See you next time.